Georgia and Florida are going streaking. They are continuing their streak in Jacksonville at least until 2025.
I know what Kirby wants. I don't know that Kirby wants it so bad that he's going to quite get it, though.
If there is a reason that Kirby does want to stay in Jacksonville, it's because the Dogs have been chomping some gator tail down there. 5-2 since Kirby took the job.